Honolulu police are investigating a two-alarm fire at a preschool as arson. It happened around 3 p.m. yesterday at the St. Philomena Parish in Salt Lake. HFD says the fire involved two classrooms and a storage room at the church. The fire was put out about half an hour later. No one was in the building at the time. The fire caused about $207,000 in damage.